Hello everyone! In this video, I'll demonstrate how to download, install, and use the ChatGPT desktop app for Mac. I'll also show you how to interact with OpenAI GPT-4o using text, voice, and images. For this tutorial, I am using a MacBook Pro M1 running macOS Sonoma. You can find the download link for the ChatGPT 4o Mac app in the description box below this video. Just click More below the video player to expand the YouTube description box and access the link. To download the latest version of the OpenAI ChatGPT desktop app for macOS, I paste the download link into Safari's browser address bar, press the Enter key and click Allow. Once the download is complete, double-click the DMG file to open it and drag the app icon to your applications folder. Next, double-click its icon to open it. You will see a prompt that reads, ChatGPT is an app downloaded from the internet. Are you sure you want to open it? Click Open. Next, you will see the login screen. If you don't have an account, you need to create one by choosing Continue with Google or Sign up with email. Since I already have an account, I will click Login. In the next step, ChatGPT may open your web browser. I use Safari, but you may use Google Chrome. Either way, ensure that your web browser is set to accept cookies by navigating to its settings or preferences, clicking the Advanced tab, and making sure the box for Block All Cookies is unchecked. Once my browser opens, I will click Continue with Google. Enter my Gmail address and click Next. I will enter my password and click Next. Since I have enabled two-step verification, I will receive a message on my iPhone that I need to confirm by pressing the Yes, it's me button. If you receive a message saying you don't have access to the desktop app yet, you will need to wait until OpenAI enables your account. Once you have successfully logged in, you will see the Introducing the Launcher screen. You can activate the launcher widget on your Mac by pressing Option and Space. You can use the launcher to ask ChatGPT a question, upload a file or photo, take a screenshot, or take a photo. If you want to interact with ChatGPT 4o using your voice, you will need to open the main window. Let's use the main window. To ask a question, type your question in the message box or click the microphone button and ask your question. For example, what's the difference between RAM and ROM? Then click the check mark to confirm your question, and finally click the arrow button to receive your answer. If you prefer to listen to the answer, scroll down and click the speaker icon.
RAM, random access memory, and ROM, read-only memory, are two types of memory used in computers and other electronic devices, but they serve different purposes and have distinct characteristics. Here are the key differences.
If you haven't enabled the microphone yet, go to System Settings and enable it in the Privacy and Security window by turning on the toggle button. After that, click Quit and Reopen to activate the microphone and use the OpenAI voice feature to interact with ChatGPT 4o.
If you like this video, Make sure to subscribe and ring the bell for more. Thank you.
I should mention that ChatGPT 4.0 is currently available on macOS 14 and you need a Silicon Mac M1, M2 or M3. I think it will be available for Intel Mac in the near future. To use the voice conversation feature in ChatGPT on Mac, click the headphone icon at the bottom right and start your conversation. Can you translate my sentence from Persian language into English?
Sure, go ahead and share the sentence you'd like translated from Persian to English.
امروز به خاطر سردرد شدید نتوانستم به دانشگاه بروم.
I couldn't go to university today because of a severe headache.
Thank you. Now translate the following sentence from Japanese to English.
Sure, please provide the sentence you'd like translated from Japanese to English.
Kinyobi no gogo sanji ni yoyaku o toritai no desu ka?
I would like to make an appointment at 3 p.m. on Friday.
Thank you. The translations for Persian and Japanese were accurate. In the next step, I will use an image to start a new conversation. To upload an image to ChatGPT, I can either click the paperclip icon and upload a photo from the photo library or file system, or drag my image to the window and start the conversation. The image depicts a stressed office worker wearing glasses and a tie, looking anxiously at the camera while holding an alarm clock in one hand and leaning over a laptop. There are stacks of papers and documents on the desk, indicating a possible overload of work or an urgent deadline. As you can see, ChatGPT provided a detailed description of the image and offered suggestions for managing work-related stress. I now drag a PDF file to the ChatGPT window and instruct it to write 10 comprehension questions based on the article for students learning English. If you want ChatGPT to read the questions for you, click the speaker icon.
Here are 10 comprehension questions based on the article Facing the Fire Ant Invasion for students learning English. 1. Where are fire ants not originally from? 2. What are some of the problems caused by fire ants in Australia?
Next, we will explore the settings or preferences by clicking on the ChatGPT menu and selecting Settings. To change the application language, click App Language, which will open the macOS settings. In this window, you can add a language by clicking the plus button and selecting one from the list. To delete a language, select it and click the minus button. To rearrange the order of the languages, select one and drag it up or down. If you want to keep the ChatGPT app on top, turn on the toggle button. To choose a different voice for interaction with ChatGPT 4.0, click Voice, select the one you prefer.
Hey there, I've got a really great feeling about us teaming up. How can I jump in and help?
Hey, I'm ready to hit the ground running. So if there's anything you'd like me to focus on first...
Hi there. I just want to share how thrilled I am to work with you, and I can't wait to get started.
Hey, it's great to meet you. How's your day going? I'm really looking forward to working on some cool stuff together.
And finally, click the Confirm button. You can also change the main language by selecting one from the list of languages. Finally, click Log Out to leave ChatGPT. To view your chat history, click the sidebar icon to reveal your previous chats. If you wish to resume a previous chat, click on it and it will appear in the right-hand window. To delete a conversation, click on it, then right-click and select Delete. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.